Hey guys, it's VZ99, and this is a quick video of me raiding with a drone and why you need to be prepared. If you're not prepared, things can go really bad, which they do in this video for me. So make sure your drone has ammo and power, because that's a big part in raiding with a drone. You can let the drone do the work in damaging cabinets, the gate, the house, and also fighting people that catch you raiding. But once the drone is damaged, it returns to the hangar, and if you don't have power and ammo, it can't be released again. And that's the mistake I ran into here. Hope you guys enjoy and learn something from the video. Like and subscribe. There will be more to come. Mm-hmm.